Good morning, biology students. Happy Monday. Glad you're logging into Schoology today. Keep up the good work. I'm sitting here with one of my favorite living things. Not really, but it's one that's small enough that I can hold it in my hand. This is a plant, right? It's live, kind of. It's green. It's doing all right. And so am I. Okay. This plant is made of cells. I'm made of cells. You're made of cells. This plant has a nucleus that has DNA molecule in it, information. I have cells that have a nucleus, that have DNA in the nucleus. The DNA molecule itself, if you were just to look at it, looks pretty much the same, exactly. In plants, in us, in all animals, in bacteria, in fungus, in all living things, the DNA molecule is there. So the difference between me and this plant is the order of the bases in the DNA. And it's kind of mind-blowing. And by order of the bases, I mean like where there's A, T, A, T, on one side, and then it's bounded to the T and A on the other side. So anyway, in week 7, you're going to learn about that. So it's really important that you start working through week 7. And by the end, when you do your drawing and your sketch of DNA, hopefully you'll be able to be understanding it really well. So let me just show you quick here. 7.1 is a discussion post that won't take you very long, just reviewing some terms. 7.2 is the notes for last week, so you want to look at that. 7.3 has a video attached to it, and then it's a summative assessment of, I think, 6 points. So you do, I think, have 2 attempts, but if you screw up and you need another attempt, just let me know, okay? I'll be happy to see what you're getting wrong and then give you another attempt. Then I did a video called Proteins Are Amazing that you should watch if you haven't watched that yet. And then finally, your last assignment for last week was to sketch out your own DNA molecule. And it's easy, kind of, because I gave a PDF. If you look in at this assignment, well, I guess I can look at that assignment really quick. So if you look at this assignment, you can see that I drew a DNA molecule and made a key here, Miss Asher's drawing, Miss Asher's key, and you're going to draw your own DNA molecule down here. And by making the key and doing your own drawing, you're going to show me that you understand how the DNA molecule is put together. Okay, and then coming up later today or tomorrow for you to work on is going to be more information about how does DNA cause me to look different from this plant. So I'm going to stop the recording now and have you make sure to go to week 7 and make sure you've turned all that stuff in. And that's your assignment for today.